My main job and the job of my team is to plan each flight that's going to happen on Mars in detail. Ingenuity, when it wakes up in the morning, it doesn't know what to do, you know, where to fly, or even where it is at that moment. What it knows is to get on the radio and listen for commands. So when we send commands to Ingenuity, it is on its own during the entirety of the flight. Ingenuity has massively exceeded expectations. It is enough to give me goosebumps on an almost daily basis.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.